What's up, you guys? It's RJ. Welcome back to my channel. So we're here to finally get to these artists of the month that I have missed, which for me is specifically Juyeon and Hyunjin from Stray Kids and Juyeon from The Boys. I have not watched their videos yet. So here we are to check them out in the same video. I've checked out two so far. It was Hyunjin and Wooyoung, and honestly, like, I don't know what it is about these particular videos, but they literally just shock me. I feel like these are two of like the sexiest members in the groups that they're in, so I can only imagine that their video is going to have some kind of sex appeal as well. And so I'm not really ready for this, so let's just go ahead and do it. By the way, when I say sexy, I mean like the way they dance and the way they carry themselves when they're, you know, when they're on screen. Is very like very confident, and which is always sexy. Okay, so we're gonna start with Juyeon. So 3, 2, 1, let's go. You should see me in a crown. Oh, this is the Billie Eilish song.
Bite my tongue, bite my time.
See already. The main dancer. Oh, I like this like mullet he's got going on. You know, that fits perfectly with this Billie Eilish like theme too. Creepy.
You should see me in a crowd.
Ooh, that was cool.
Watch me make them bow.
Outfit. I don't like how he's looking at me. Whoa. How are they doing that?
If you think I'm pretty.
Damn.
You should see me in the crowd. I'm gonna run, there's nothing to
help. Oh.
Watch me bow. One by, one by, one.
Look at that, one the gaze.
One by, you should see me in the crowd. Your silence is my favorite sound.
He's killing it.
Watch me make him bow.
The control he has when he dances. Whoa, what the? Oh, this is an interesting look. Yes, Juyeon, you look incredible. His eyes, like, they do something to you. I don't know. There's something about the way he squints. Look at him. I just had to be silent during that part. That was incredible. I'm so happy for him to have received Artist of the Month. He deserves it. His dancing, honestly, is always something that really sticks out to me. Honestly, Juyeon's parts in The Boys' music videos always stick out to me, and I feel like he's always like a killing point in the MVs. Like, the Breaking Dawn, the first time they hit that chorus and they pan up and see him, he does that move. The last time they do that move where they just like literally scale his entire body and it's like, all right. And then everything else, like Thrill Ride, even the most recent Maverick, like his like dripping, dripping, dripping. He's like... A1. Okay, so on to our fabulous Juyeon Hyunjin, Stray Kids. I'm excited for this one as well. I adore this group. Ooh. Oh, that was sick. Oh, the dancing. Look at the confidence. To say, sit up. I just forgot where I was. Sit up. This vibe totally suits his dancing as well. I got your wig hit up. I'm gonna go get up. Can we do army? The tattoos. Whoa, people, I'm still the same. His eyes. This is sick. Came with gang, gang. I see you with clear. Where's my group stairs? My whip from fast spirit. Cause we got tears. I get the calms pure. Color and ice superior. I'm at the control he has on his body. Came with the gang, just like Juyeon. Amazing. You kidding me right now? Hyunjin, you killed it. Clap it up for him as well. Honestly, as expected, they both murdered that performance. Not that the two were related, but I really loved how their particular songs just kind of like matched what I feel like they, I guess, dance well to. Like hip-hop and Hyunjin makes a lot of sense. Not that Juyeon wouldn't make sense with hip-hop, but that dark feeling that you get from like Billie Eilish's music and that particular song that he chose, or that was chosen, matches him so well when you think about, I don't know, I guess the music that the boys puts out and watching him dance to those songs as well. That particular vibe fit him really well too. They both have such a like aura about them when they dance that you can just see in their faces. It's all in the face for sure. Their bodies are doing one thing, but you honestly have to be giving like great face in order to like sell the performance. And they both like were just like, you know, staring into my soul. And I was here for it. They both took me out, to be honest. All right, thanks so much for hanging out with me today, you guys. If you liked the video, leave a like and a comment and subscribe. Maybe hit the notification bell if that's your thing, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Later.